the left submandibular region is demonstrated. There are two lymph nodes close to each other. The nodes are oval in shape and have a regular hilum. Now, another, larger reactive type lymph node is demonstrated. There is no vascularization on Doppler mode. Finally, a US guided aspiration is shown. The tip of the needle is clearly visible, now.